Preview's Marilyn McCoo has the first look and listen to pop music youngsters with the Midas touch.
Step, the New Kids on the Block have become a record-breaking success story. According to the Wall Street Journal, this year's album and merchandise sales will gross over $800 million. The Fab Five aren't missing a beat. There's a new tour, an upcoming pay-per-view special, and a new LP, all called No More Games. The new album, a remix of previous hits, has a new edge.
We took songs that were guaranteed to be singles off of Step by Step and totally redid all the music, redid some of the vocals, and totally gave the songs a more of a, you know, more of an edge of where we felt our music should be coming from.
To get the first sound from the No More Games tour, Preview went backstage with the New Kids on the Block. Here in Champaign, Illinois, these street kids from Boston are bringing tears of joy to thousands of fans.
What you want, but I call it love. Fits like a glove, no shove. Back, walking, walking back, get into the track. Feel the groove when you're back.
Love is what you want. I'll still call it love. Calling anything that you want, girl. I'll still call it love.
Call it what you want, but the New Kids are everywhere. Their pay-per-view cable television special airs December 7th.
It's just a nice thing to do for the fans. It's not necessarily a money-making thing. We're not out for the money when we do that. We're more or less trying to do it for the fans so people can see it who haven't seen the show.
It is a good way to make money, though.
Oh, you make some cash off it.
And if you're a teen who hasn't seen a New Kids concert or a televised show, there's always the Saturday morning cartoon series. Or just buy the book. Now fans can get the first words straight from the mouths of these babes.
We're always whipping things together, always whipping toys together. You know, it usually works out better that way because most of the stuff that happens on stage is spontaneous.
What means something to me is that we entertain those people every night and they leave with a smile on their face. That's what entertainment is all about.
The New Kids remix album, No More Games, will be in record stores this week. What's the reaction from their young admirers?
Show is great!
Broadcast News may soon.